Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Nao Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a mother of pearl effect on a nail. I mean, like, do you know that shell, that mother of pearl shell that you get?
No.
Are you kidding me?
I honestly don't know.
Have you not been to Land's End and had a mother of pearl shell? He's never lived. So you see how it has these different colours running through it? And some of them have even like markings.
Mm. I had no idea.
Look at that, somebody had the floor done. So you see how these, has this, look at that, see how it has that marking? That one there, see that one there? That's what we're going to do. That's exactly what we're going to do. Right, so we've got a nail and we're going to use Snow White. I'm going to do two coats of this. I want it really opaque. Just two nice thin coats of this gorgeous white. Bang it in the lamp. Now, how are we going to make this look like Mother of Pearl from the Seven Waka Waka Day? So, how are we going to make it look like Mother of Pearl shell? We are going to use chromes. Oh my God. Four chromes we're going to use. Because I am so greedy. So, I have the amethyst one, the sapphire. I do love a bit of chrome. I love it. Right, okay. So, we're going to use the emerald one. You're going to rub that in. And then you're going to get your next colour, which we're going to go for the sapphire. Yeah. On white, it's different on white.
Oh. Does that look pink?
It does on white. And then see how this looks a bit yellowy. And then we're going to get the amethyst. And we're going to rub that in there. Then. Which one have we not done? We've not done this one. So you're going to do them in random sort of patches. Let's get the green one here. It's very faint. Can you see it? What we need to do now is add those viney details. I am going to seal this with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Because we're going to paint. So you will need some paint. I've got the burnt umber. What's an umber?
I have no idea.
I know what an umberdinger is. Do you know what an umberdinger is? Do you?
Umdinger.
Know what umberdinger?
Umberdinger.
No. Umberdinger is an umbrella. If you're from Stoke. Right, so I've just mixed those two together to get a dark brown. Okay. And then what you need to do is sort of follow the little patches that you've created already. And you're just separating them. This line does not need to be like a perfect line. Imperfection will make it look even better. You're going to water it down even more. So actually making like a sludge colour. Didn't they use the word sludge everywhere? And what you're going to do is just add a little bit of shadow under that line. This is going to give it the mother of pearl effect. So this is going to be that, those lines and details of the shell. It's a marvel that, you know, these things are naturally made, don't you think?
Well,
it's just like amazing that, such beauty is made naturally. With shells and how they have all them colours, and I love stuff like that. So I'm just moving it, and what will happen is as soon as you touch the paint that's there already, it'll want to suck up to it. So it'll just sit nicely next to it. Just going to add some fine little lines with that wash. What you need to do now is make sure that's completely dry. And then we're going to seal it again with the Urban Graffiti gel polish top coat. And then we're going to pop that in the lamp. Right, so now we've done that, we're going to go over again with the chrome. And it's also going to change the colour of your markings that you put on. Ooh. Everybody say ooh. So I've got the blue here, rubbing the blue. Ooh. Looks better in real life than it was on the camera, by the way, folks. Right, what we're going to do now is we're going to seal it again, but I'm going to put some bit of bling on, because what would a nail be without a bit of bling? So you can see as we move the nail, it catches the light and it shimmers and shines like a mother pearl, and it's got all those different shades in there. So you've got green tones, pink, blue, green, oh, a bit of purple in there as well. And a bit of bling to match as well. I hope you've enjoyed this video. We're all about shells at the minute. I do like shells, you know. Maybe I just won't be on the beach instead of sat here. So there we are. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. And don't forget to check us out in the next video. Bye-bye. Every time I go to Land's End, which is not very often, and I don't think I've been since I was about 10, but every time I went, I picked up something, whether it was a little bracelet or a little necklace, that had a mother of pearl shell on it. You have it set in watches as well.
Mm.
You see what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, what do you think it is?
I thought you meant the pearl itself. I don't know.
Hey, Siri. We'll be just a minute.
5 hours later.